Dear 15, 10:12 a.m. Ziggy, Chanel and Tracy are in the garden. Carol is at the dining table. Shawnee is in the bath. As punishment for housemates breaking the rule regarding nominations, Big Brother has made the bathroom out of bounds until further notice. Shabnam, Laura, Sam, Amanda, Charlie and Nikki are in the bedroom.
Oh, Sean, come on. I can't put my drops in my head. Is it a leather bath? I need to have a wash.
Who's just sitting there floating in it?
Who is?
Sure, no. I won't get involved in this, Gertie, between the girls now.
No.
You're a big girl, but... get some cereal.
I just think, I don't like liars, I don't like cheats.
I have to admit,
I don't like dishonesty.
That's why I said I'm a little bit of a prick. Because I have been unfaithful to several of my relationships, like your boyfriend's have. So you might hate me for that. We men, we sometimes think with, not with this head, but with the other head.
I understand that.
And then you do feel guilty.
But I have morals and principles that I stick to because I believe that's right.
In Greece, I would say there is two categories of women for every Greek man. There is one category that includes their mothers.
Yeah.
Women to marry. And then there's the slut, the women that you can have good sex and probably fun time going out with.
I'd rather be the wife than the slut. Although,
that's the ideal. That's the ideal. But, you know, in their mind, you cannot be a faithful wife and still, you know, be exciting.
Be exciting and fun.
Yeah, it's...
Well, I am both. I can be both.
It's just
a
complex.
I am both.
I hope you are.
I bloody well am. I'm hot in bed. Sorry, I've been told I'm damn good in bed.
It's good exercise, sex.
And then last night, you know, Charlie, I know she was like, she possibly was only messing around when she says you've got no game. And maybe I was a bit
oversensitive. This expression, you have no game.
I know
you're
what it means.
You're not fun.
Yeah, and I said to her, what does that mean, Charlie? I said, people could be offended by that.
You.
Could that? No, I'm not.
Everybody's
but it just made me think, and that's why I got so angry about it. Although...
It's like taking me
I
in
said,
a football
what does that mean?
Game. I wouldn't be fun.
And she said... and I said, what is it? She said, well, you know, you two don't join in with the singing and all that sort of stuff. I said, well, I don't like singing. And Tracy was like, I'm 38, whatever, 37, whatever. I said, I'm 28, you know. I said, I've got some years on the girls and, you know,
yeah.
I might not want to join in with that. But anyway, I've decided I'm just going to... I want to really enjoy my time here. I don't want to start being like...
Yeah.
Oh, why are we stressing about this and stressing about that? So, I don't know. I don't want to talk about it anymore. I just want to try and get on with it and enjoy myself, really.
Exactly.
Stop making it so heavy.
Yeah.
Feels like it's really heavy going.
Maybe you should be more instinctive and just, you know, spontaneous.
Yeah. Maybe. Yeah, I think you're right.
a.m. Shawnee and Jerry are in the living area. Carol is in the bath. Amanda, Sam, Chanel, Tracy, Laura and Nikki are in the bedroom.
Everything's getting my nerves today. People do my head in.
And I was so...
Yeah, that one.
Shabnam, Charlie and Ziggy are in the garden talking about Nikki.
I said, the way she spoke to Chanel and she spoke to the twins, none of them really say nothing. They'll back down, yeah, and like, I don't know, I'm not saying they shit themselves, but they don't argue about me. I ain't having no one in my face telling me nothing. No, she spoke to me too rude. She's like, fuck you, blah, blah. She just went
she
switched
spoke
on
to
something.
Chanel, that way,
yeah, she did.
Because...
really rude to Chanel.
Do you know
and
what
I was
I
like,
love
oh my god.
In here is that I get a reaction because every week I'm up and I'm getting a reaction from people in here, so I must be doing something.
But I'm not
that
taking it,
like,
mate.
Well.
It's okay. She tried to get too cocky yesterday. I said, sit down, you fucking little thing, man. Sit down. I ain't taking no one shit in this house, especially not hers. Don't know, she thinks she can overrule people. She flipped on Chanel for no reason yesterday. I saw it all. Chanel walked in on it and she went, oh, fuck off, just fuck off, piss off. You eat too much food.
Who said that?
Nikki, to Chanel. She went, oh, you do. She went, did you think about anyone else when you ate that slice of toast? She didn't say nothing to me when she saw me at the toast, not one word. I walked in two minutes before Chanel.
She doesn't say anything when I eat.
Yeah, not one word.
Because she knows that I'll back the way I did with Tracy.
Yeah, and then she flipped
I'll open my door.
Chanel. And Chanel was like, well, stop watching everyone then.
Fuck, man.
You know that if it came to eviction and you were leaving, you know what you have on the outside world, that you could go and you'll see your friends and your mum and your whatever, and you'll be like, it'll be a relief.
Yeah.
You know, so it's...
It's true what you say, man.
But for us, it's keeping it sane if we just don't argue. Because it's shitty arguments. And I know, Charlie, you're like a bit of a row, but...
No, I don't at all. I'm just not a pussy.
Well, it's not about being a pussy or anything.
If you get brought to you, why stand there like a mug and be like, yeah, and then an hour after start talking to him like nothing's happened.
Do you know the thing is?
Well, we've got different views on what a mug is. It's healthy to try and stay away from all this shit for all of us.
Of course it is.
See, the way I see it, if someone's nasty to you, speak your mind and say what you have to say, but I wouldn't let anyone bother you in this house because they're not worth it. No one in here with all due respect, is worth bothering me or me wasting my energy on them. So I don't bother. I don't give a flying fuck.
But we are all in here together and we should make it as nice a ride as possible.
I think you're wrong. I think we're all in it individually.
11:45 a.m. Sam, Amanda, Carol, Nikki, Tracy and Charlie are in the bedroom. Ziggy is in the diary room. As housemates failed this week's shopping task, they must live on a basic shopping budget.
Your shopping budget for this week is £100. No more than 10% of your budget may be spent on alcohol.
Sounds like a plan.
You have 1 hour to decide between you on your shopping for the next week.
Okay. How do you think this is going to go?
Are you all right?
Just really miss my body. I just really, really miss my auntie.
She'd be
my
very
friends.
Proud of you, though.
It's hard enough being in here.
See, I think people do forget that we're strangers. We're not
that. It's not that at all. I don't mind talking about it. It's just like this morning. It's nice to have photos.
But it brings it.
I wanted to speak to my auntie.
Shopping list, guys!
Oh, is it? Shopping list. Oh, here we go.
Luke, are you alright, baby?
Yeah, I think it's okay.
Nikki, you alright? Why are you upset, babe? Are you? Come here. Bless you. Oh. Don't worry, man. You'll be alright. Come here.
It's kind of stressful in here. It's really getting to me.
They did say to us, didn't they, you know who, that you're going to have ups and downs, times when you're up and down. And I was like, yeah, yeah, whatever. I thought, I don't think so. But look at me, I've been the worst of her. But I'm not being funny.
Silly arguments.
I know. But we need to all chill out. But I can't say to you, no one's going to argue, because we will argue, Nick.
I can't be myself.
Yeah. Look, they've got the shopping list now. Let's go, because Siggy looks like he wants to write the whole list to himself, as usual.
But
it
works out £8 each total.
I think that's
well, eight pound each will be okay. That's a bag past each.
Yeah. Has Carol got an hour to do that?
We've got an hour, yes.
Can you ask Nikki to come
Carol?
Out?
I know what I want. See if it's on
Carol.
No way.
Where's Nick?
Shut down.
Well, no, we've worked out that we'll get £8.
Oh, right, okay. That's
so then, if I get £5 worth of backy, then I've got £3 to spend on food, so I get 3 loaves of bread.
Yeah, but no, what you can do then is if you've got £3 to spend on food...
Put it with views.
Yeah.
Well, if you want to do that, I'm up for that. You get your own fags or whatever you want, and I'll get my own backy.
I'm going to give up.
All right. Okay, well, I can't.
You're going to be stronger then. No, that's
well,
how
no,
it is, but I don't
that.
Think I'm going to have to do it.
It's not that I don't believe
you,
but...
If I can stick it out on here and feeling the way I do it at the moment, I can give up smoking.
Yeah.
p.m. The housemates have been working on their shopping list for the past 55 minutes. They have decided to divide the shopping budget into a personal allowance of £8 per housemate.